So here's our 3D scene. We've now rendered it out without any textures to show you the overall look of the object. And here we have the same scene now as a full 3D scene with textures. And here we have the same scene as a rendered flyby with a human avatar and a backdrop.